I'm not defensive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating. Why? A certain suitor stands in line I've seen in movies, most made from television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable wife. Sorry, girls, but he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh, come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God, what if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door and I can't close it? What happens then if when he holds me, my heart is set in motion? I'm not prepared for that. I'm scared. Someone who, when he